I'm at Pillava temple, and this cow has been rescued with her baby from a slaughterhouse on Vesak Poya day. Both the baby and the mother have been rescued and brought by someone to the temple to gift it to the temple. But unfortunately, on the way from the slaughterhouse to the temple, they haven't secured her well in the lorry, and she has fallen, and both her legs are dislocated. And it's really a terrible thing. For first of all, she escapes death from the slaughterhouse, and both she and she and her baby were going to be killed for us to eat, for people to eat. And now she's here and in terrible agony, and we're trying our best to help her and to raise her and see if we can treat her, but it's she's not doing very well. And so these are the sufferings that we put on these animals because of how we want to eat, how we want to live. It's really a sad sight, and it's very, very heartbreaking to see.